Okay, time to stop the Monza Grand Prix. Qualifying is really bad. It was gonna end in a couple seconds anyways, but well, kind of did fine. I thought the
Jeremy thinks I'm funny too.
We're back in Italy once again for another round of the Formula One World Championship. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Jackson lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Norris, Verstappen, Leclerc.
Well, there's a lot that both the driver and the team...
Clutch bright is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. We're not expecting any changes to the weather today. It should be dry throughout. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. We'll be right back. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. DRS is being enabled this lap, so we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Teammate by 29.